Super excited, man. They keep them coming, which is I like. I like the way they roll them out. They did it with Mortal Kombat X, and they're doing it with Injustice 2. Okay, so we got... Okay, so it looks good. It looks true to the character. That's a good point. Got the belt. I'm going to tell you right now. He looks a lot like Ermac from Mortal Kombat X. He looks like he plays just like him. Yeah, even with the teleport. That little push away move, yeah. He's Ermac. If you're an Ermac player for Mortal Kombat X, I think this is your guy. Even the way he kind of, you know, the little hold, everything. Everything. He looks dope though, man. He looks tight. I like it. He looks good. But they haven't done a bad job. I mean, most of these characters look good. And let's go ahead and stop it here. But yeah, he looks like Ermac. If you're an Ermac player, he looks like he's going to be your guy. And I'm not mad at that. You know, a lot of people might be like, oh, he looks like he has a lot of the same moves. But that's okay. You know, it's like, it's kind of like having, you know, the pretty girl. Like, you know, usually they're crazy a little bit. Well, actually a lot of bit. But it's okay. You deal with it because, you know, they're pretty. So it's okay. He's a great looking character. I'll definitely be giving him a try. I'll give him, you know, I'll try to put some time into him. I still think Darkseid is going to be my guy starting off in the game. We'll see. Darkseid, Batman, probably going to be my main. I played a lot of Batman in the first one. But we'll see. Great job in Injustice 2 so far with, you know, keeping our, you know, interest with releasing these characters. Almost like, you know, once or twice a week they have someone coming out. So excited to see what else they got. You know, thanks for watching with me. If you enjoyed these videos, go ahead and like and subscribe. It means a lot. I am a new YouTuber, so I really, really appreciate it. Any suggestions, anything like that, it's all appreciated. Go ahead and put that down in the comment box. So, thanks again.